Lotus, you may now return the child to her people.
She could be cured. Why return her? So she lives a shortened life surrounded by monsters?
Surrounded by family. Her people who honor her. Are you really going to impose your own values on these people you don't understand?
She only thinks this is what she wants. What you call tradition, others call indoctrination. If she comes to the relay and is cured, she'll be free to return to her people if that's her choice.
And the Myconian? Without the passing, their way of life will end forever. Their skills, their traditions. Wiped out by a powerful outsider.
They'd have to adapt, yes. We'd do our best to protect them, as we do for all that suffer. Tenno, you've lived through similar obligations. What would you choose for Niwa?
So, you still there? Alright. I'm just trying to answer this question right here. What the choices I got put on. Trying to focus on something, so I don't know. I'm trying to see what happened. I choose that button. No, that's a better choice.
Let's just go on the defensive. Let's just play goalkeeper here and not let him. Right? What exactly does? You send her back to her people. She's like, oh, hey, listen, I'm gonna be the last Triuna, and there's gonna be no Triuna after me. Children can be happy. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Well, if you tell us you're gonna do that, then we can just cure your ass. Be happy. Okay, so the choice you gave me would have a profound effect on her, but I'll let her explain her own words. You might have long since summer yourself to send you their prized bowl or relic. It's their sincere hope you can protect those who protect them. Or through the Ergo Blast. Okay, cool. So, I mean, I'm assuming the old orb relic isn't her drawings.
Answer me!
Might seem strange to outsiders, but there are ways. I would never choose to be anything but Myconian. To be their Triuna for as long as I can. Thank you, Tenno, for keeping my family safe when I couldn't.
To start the quest, you have to come into the relay. Honestly, and I know this is kind of taking the easy way out, but it's her choice. It is her people. As he says, the more powerful person shouldn't be allowed to just jump in there and they decide.
Outsiders, but there are ways. I would never choose to be anything but Myconian. To be their Triuna for as long as I can. Thank you, Tenno, for keeping my family safe when I could.
Hi. I am gonna cure this person. Apparently, I don't know what to do.